greatly boosting the production of new and strong type 3 collagen production, targeting to the